Move back, I'm over here. Hold your hat. Hold your hat.
Oh my god. We're gonna be candy videos today.
Candy videos.
Boys and girls, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are gonna be doing,
the try candy challenge.
We're trying the candy challenge.
It's not really candy though, because we have other snacks.
Like, it's like a lot of stuff.
Like, basically what we did, just went to a supermarket and bought everything.
We bought everything from the supermarket. And we're gonna try all the crazy stuff. And I'm back with Shivani. This is her Instagram, right here. You wanna see what we got?
Oh my god, it's on Dora the Explorer.
Alright guys, so this is the bag and who's ready for the stuff? Woo! 1, 2, 3! Why am I trying it out?
That's disgusting.
Wait, should we clean it up before we start the video?
What?
We clean it up.
You clean it up.
Alright guys, so basically we have a lot of candy in front of us. We got everything here. Let's start.
Okay.
What do you want to start with? Let's start with something crazy.
I want to try these ones.
What? Indian curry chips.
Indian curry chips. I don't know if you can see that.
Can you see that?
I mean,
we're Indian.
I don't know what an Indian curry is because.
We
what is that?
But we're gonna try, and we're Indian, so you're gonna get first-hand responses from the Indians. Okay.
Okay, let's try it.
So, what packet is?
Wait, is that a packet?
Yeah, they're a lot.
Oh.
Indian.
Smell test.
Holy.
What?
That smells so good.
Smells good.
Smells like Japanese.
Ooh. I like that.
Yeah.
But that's not Indian curry.
Cheers.
Cheers.
That's good.
That's good, but
it tastes like
katsu curry.
Yeah, it tastes like katsu curry, like Japanese.
Yeah.
And like over like potato, like burnt potato. Fried potato. It's pretty good though.
But it's not Indian curry though.
Yeah, it's not Indian curry.
That's not how my house smells like.
You pick the next candy.
Let's try this. Yogurt jelly gummies.
I hate yogurt, I hate jelly, I hate candy, so I don't know why I'm eating
this. You hate candies?
No, I was just saying it because I was in the
bathroom. Oh my god!
What happened? Let's see.
Smells weird.
Oh my god, that's... Ew!
Woo!
That, if you can smell that, that's the smell of a protein fart. I'm not kidding. Everyone knows what that is and that's what it smells like.
Ew.
That's what it looks like. Okay, 3. Two.
Cheers.
One. Cheers. It's like a normal candy.
Yeah.
Like a normal gummy. That's really bad. Is it bad?
The aftertaste is so bad.
No, mine tastes fine.
Oh my god. That aftertaste?
It tastes like today,
Junior!
Texture is disgusting. It's like...
The aftertaste is like... That's weird.
Yeah.
That's not... That's, what is it? Yogurt?
Yeah.
I never tasted yogurt like that in my life.
Let's
you
try
pick.
These. Okay, I'm gonna go for these. So basically, like, I think this is Japanese. Look. So it's Minion candy. It's Japanese. On it.
I hate Minions.
And the thing is that we don't even know... Yeah, I hate Minions as well. I've never watched a movie. I'm never gonna watch a movie. I hate you. All you yellow. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Seriously, I hate you boys. They're the most annoying little pricks on earth. Yeah. Okay, let's try it. It says Bello.
Bello?
Bello, mister.
Belarus.
Oh my god, look, guys, I don't know if you see it. It's sticking to my hand. I'm not, it's trying to let it go, but it's not letting go. What the heck?
Ow.
I can't even have that.
That hurts.
I'm gonna get toothache after this.
Tastes good though. I like it.
Tell me the truth tonight. I'll make you feel good tonight.
No.
Ew!
Blah! It's still stuck in my tooth.
Something is like.
Let's see, open your mouth. That's disgusting. Shout out to Amit when he used to open your mouth like this. Basically, what happened one day, Amit? He opened his mouth, he was eating samosa in school. Amit Melwani, follow him on Instagram, whatever.
That's the most Indian thing ever. My friend Amit was eating a samosa in school.
Okay, basically, Amit was eating a samosa in school, and he has a weird habit of like, he's eating something disgusting, and he just opens his mouth like, and then he shows you like the food, like chewed up, disgusting, and then, I don't know what happened, I think like, he was eating it, and then I got so angry at him, I took my food and I spat it on his mouth. Yeah, but he didn't spit it on me, but I just spat on his face or something.
Ew.
Sorry for that, ha ha ha, eat. No. Oh, the disgusting seaweed.
Fine. Guys, you need to know the name of this seaweed. This
what? I don't know what it is.
This seaweed is called Pollock Spawn. Flavored seaweed. Spawn.
Spawn of what? Can we open it?
Yeah.
Wait, open it. I need to cleanse my palate.
So I have no idea what pollock is.
What it's supposed to taste like, we don't know what it's supposed to taste like.
Oh my god, like. It says. Pollock eggs seaweed.
Ew, I don't think I want to try it.
So, oh my god. Imagine if it's actually good.
Try it then, try it.
You have one.
You try first.
No.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
That's good.
Tastes like any normal seaweed.
There's no, what?
There's no pollock, no bollock, no ball sack, nothing.
If that's pollock, I like it. Give me more pollock spawn.
Something about seaweed I want to mention to you guys is that there are 100 types of seaweed in the world, but to me, I feel like all of them taste the same. No offense.
No, you don't, because you went and you're dying over kimchi seaweed. You went to every single store trying to find that one specific kimchi seaweed.
Yeah. Why you always lying? I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, sorry, I lied. Unfollow me on Instagram, sorry I lied. Unsubscribe from my channel, I'm sorry I lied, sorry.
Okay, but what are we having? We're having super lemon.
Super lemon candy. Look, it looks crazy. Oh, okay, catch it, ready? 3, 2, 1, catch it.
Oh, it hurts. Sorry. Oh my god.
I'm taking it out.
No.
What?
You can't.
It's gonna be, I'm feeling sick. I'm gonna feel
you can't. Ew.
Oh my god.
No! So, did you take it out?
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
This guy, P.S. This guy's the biggest in the world.
Okay, for that, I'm gonna have...
Four
super lemons in my mouth.
Yeah.
Open all. And so now I'm gonna open all that we have in this packet and I'm gonna eat it just to prove it. I'm not a little...
Loser.
Little loser. Ready? One. Here goes one. There goes... Holy...
Two. Three.
There goes three. There goes four. Holy hair. I'm here. Move. Oh, I need tissue. Holy hair. Okay, so I'm back from the super sour lemon challenge.
Now, supermelon. Oh my god! We should have Shaggy Kicks and supermelon together.
Oh my god. Okay, so Shaggy Kicks is basically, I think it's Japanese, and it's crazy. It's henny.
Oh my god, look how I ripped that.
Are you done? Jesus.
Should I do the whole packet?
Oh my god, do it. No, don't do it, Chase. Yeah, don't do it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know how many of them. Okay, here we go.
Oh my god. Ew. What's the rating out of 10?
10. I'll do it again.
Alright guys, we're on our last snack for the day. I have this Korean grilled squid. Shout out William, squid. shout out Shout out William Seo, shout out Christopher Park. Oh my god, that smells disgusting, I want to puke.
I just got the whiff of it. Oh my god.
I'm not touching that.
Okay, well you're gonna have to have it.
I'm just gonna have it. 3, 2, 1, chug. No. Oh my god. This is what makes you puke.
Mm-hmm. That is so fishy, it's unbelievable.
It's so fishy, it's so, the texture, I feel like I'm eating like a raw
fish out of the sea.
Raw fish out of the sea.
Like take the fish out of the sea and bite it.
Yeah. No offense to anybody.
My brother likes this.
Shout out to Shavinda Kunde, you're weird.
Well,
I think that's it, boys.
That's it.
Boys and girls.
I think we're exhausted.
We're exhausted from eating food. I've never had that before, but I can't have any more candy. Thanks for watching. Thanks, Mike, for being on my channel again.
No problem.
And follow us on Instagram. Like this video. Subscribe to the channel. Let us know what you want to see from us again. Do you have anything to say?
No. Hope you enjoyed this video. Watch our last one as well.
Watch our last one.
Watch.
Well, watch our last one as well. It's going to be linked in the bio. We got tons of new videos coming out for you guys. So, like, subscribe, share with your friends, share with your father, share with your mother, share with everybody in the whole entire world.
Okay.
Okay, see you next time.
Bye.
Peace.